though the highwaymen usually clear out a place and move on. But they've been stuck at that church for days now. That usually means they're trying to get at some valuables. Thought you'd like to know.
Being like that.
Us and Eden. Would have preferred a formal apology for their cult shit before teaming up, but I guess I'll come later.
It's just a bunch of wood. It's stupid, but everyone needs it.
If we just kept the head away from Eden, Brush would still be alive. The Peggies can change their name all they want. They'll always be bad news.
Whatever. see you, asshole! You gonna kill me, bitch? Where?
If you find something good, let me know.
Hey there, buddy.
Water, it's still pretty gritty. But the sun makes it 10 times better. The highwaymen are gonna want the water back for sure. Right behind you. If it looks like a really weird-looking deer, it's a pronghorn. I feel bad about some of the people I killed in Hope County when I was hiding.
Understood. Be there soon.
I'm here for you. Lead the way. When there aren't any limits on what you're willing to do, eventually everything will go off the rails. That's what happened with the twins. Getting to the twins is just about the toughest thing anybody could try to do.